take it back at a diagonal. And now really simple, lifting up, making sure the chest is lifted, rib cage is closed, just tap it out. I'm just tapping my foot on the ground. Slow, let's tap, 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 tap. Now let's turn that tap into a reach. So we bend and reach, bend and reach, bend and reach. Think long. Don't arch your back. Really take it right in the hamstring and the glute.